Super Earth, our home. Prosperity, liberty, and democracy. Our way of life. But it doesn't come free. It is every man, woman, and child's duty to protect our home, our culture, and our families. Why not make the most important decision of your life? Make the safety of your family a personal responsibility and prove that you have the strength and courage to be free. Join the Helldivers. Travel the galaxy. Visit the capitals, meet unusual people, and represent the Federation. Secure the resources we need to preserve our way of life and create a future for Super Earth. Spread managed democracy throughout the galaxy. Become more than you are. Become a hero. Become a legend.
Welcome to another unboxing on Spazzychalk Variety Gaming. As always, it's a blind first playthrough, so I generally have no idea what I'm getting into, and you'll get my thoughts and impressions as they form based on my 4+ decades of variety gaming and pop culture experience. So, you may hear radically different opinions about popular games on this channel, as this is what I think. I publish variety content to YouTube just about daily and Twitch live stream pretty regularly. A huge variety of content, whatever I'm playing, I'm twitching. Those links and more in the description, including my Facebook, has all the important news about gaming as well as hundreds of thousands of screenshots from hundreds of games. So this time we have Helldivers. And this is one of the free games of the month. So let's see here. We have Including Democracy Strikes Back. I guess that's The Empire Strikes Back. Masters of the Galaxy. Well, that's obviously Masters of the Universe, the 80s cartoon. I don't think those other two are a reference to anything. Alright, training, I guess, is what we should do. Yeah, I don't speak that instructor bot. Oh, that's a pretty high chance. For bipedal motion, that's cute. So no matter how long I don't hit it, it doesn't slide back off. So that's nice. That's a nice touch. Okay. Versus having to mash that out like that in the first place is kind of... Alright. Uh-oh, wrong controller. Hold on. Okay. Oh. Okay, now that the whole tapping X thing makes sense. Ah, I can't even shoot him. Lesson one. You're squishy. Okay, so is this a twin stick shooter? It is. Okay, cool. Hello out there. Give me 1 second to pull up those comments. What's up, Mantis? How we doing, man? R1.
Reloading.
It's perfect for liberating foes from life. Oh, so you have to hit fire again to reload? Not much. No. I had a couple hours in the middle of the day with nothing going on, so I figured I'd check out this game since it's one of the games of the month. I'll see if, if I just hold it down, it sprays. Wow, that's everywhere. But, short burst.
Reloading! Reloading!
Discards the remaining rounds. Oh, that's a realistic touch. Usually I don't get in video games. Unless it's like a real high accuracy milsim or something. That's seems like a little bit of an overkill. Oh, red stripe, okay. This has such a weird button map. This is definitely going to take some getting used to.
Grenade!
Damn, is he even trying to throw it?
Throwing grenade!
What are you tossing a... You're not tossing your phone to the guy sitting next to you, jeez. Oh, there we go, that's more like it, okay. Dude, I am. You're now an expert of throwing grenades. You've thrown two.
Reloading.
squad members. Okay? To invoke guilt if accidentally eliminated. Okay, so AIs and friendly fire is on, okay. The peacemaker.
Reloading.
Seriously, it made me it wouldn't fire until I did that. Oh, and you can sprint with the L3? Okay. Now they tell them. It's like, I'm gonna go ahead and switch back to full screen, but, you know, drop another comment, we'll open it back up. We could run a race together. I have 3. Okay. You don't have to hold it down. You just have to click it once. That's nice. That's a good thing. Wait a minute, so you're an expert if you've gone through basic training? Cool. Wow, what does that make me after I do the specialized training if I'm already an expert now? This is like simulated. Stratagems. Within seconds, that's a huge cast time. This includes equipment, ordnance, vehicles. Okay. Man, this button map is so weird. Up, up, down, down, left, right, BABA, start. And they say it a second time. In big caps, holding. So, you know, that's good, as most people, huh? Oh. And boom goes the dynamite. Okay, so what the hell do these different directions do? Tell me again. Down, down. Oh, you have to hit the whole thing? Down, down, up, right? That's insane! What? Oh, okay. There's gotta be a reason for this. Like, there's a bunch of different combos I have to learn. That better be what it is, and then I'll hate it, but... Okay, whatever, just... Hold R2 and release the throw.
Dropping equipment.
Ooh, body dismembered. Give me some of that. Ah, yes. Okay. L1 D-pad.
On its way.
That's a big fail.
No. No. Negative.
Whoa. What do you mean?
Reload.
Oh, I have to hit L1. Right. Down, down, up, right. Down. Oh, I didn't wait long enough. Down, down, up, right. Come on. Oh, okay, you don't have to memorize it, that's good. So when you hold L1, this menu comes up at the bottom. They didn't even bother telling you that there's a whole different thing down there that you have to, I thought I was trying to get that thing to land on it and crush him. So, yeah, that's not explained very well.
Engaging target area.
Okay. Uh-oh. I'm under attack. Hey, you. You want to be in my stream? You want to be in my stream? Oh, your ears are cold. You been outside? Okay, can I play the game now? Come on, get off my foot. Not cool. Hey, turn around and say hi.
Turn around and say hi. Say hi to the people. I can see your pretty face. Nobody can see you.
Okay. Same thing again, different combo. Okay. Oh, and there's no time limit either. That's good. As long as you're holding L1. Okay, that makes things a little better.
Hide! Defensive stratagem incoming.
Alright, this is starting to be a lot to remember. Seems like the kind of thing you should do one level with one and then get the next one. This is starting to be too much to remember here. The number of auto reinforces is increased with each objective. Okay. Go over there and play with that turret. Totally crushed it. Awesome. Oh, that was great. Alright, so while this is going, I just want to check my audio levels. Make sure that you can actually hear me over the game. Redeploy. All squad members that are killed in action on beacon activation. So, you mean drop another one? What exactly does that mean? I'm assuming it's dropping another one. Thank you, R2-D2. Okay, that's not a terrible balance. I can live with that. Actually, I might turn this up just a little bit. It's probably going to get a little bit louder when the shooting starts, huh? Okay. So, a twin stick, stealth, co-op, what is this? This is... Okay. Okay, you can eliminate patrols too. Is that a dog bowl? Is that a mission? I guess that's a mission? SAM site. Did you really have to give me instructions that say follow the instructions? Put stages at terminal. Oh.
Reloading.
Whoops.
Reload.
Okay, I think I'm starting to understand. Grayed out now. Oh, we gotta get away from these guys. What do we got here? Okay, upgrade currency. Oh, that's mine. Hold L1 and enter. Oopsie.
Stand by. Equipment on its way.
Reloading.
Oh. Okay. That's quite a cast time. Okay, so arm hell bomb. Oh, and it aggroes them too. And then sucks them in. Hey, my clone is back. The enemy has sounded the alarm. I guess we're going loud then, huh?
Reload.
Oh, sorry.
Freedom delivery!
Let me get those comments up. Those were my first deaths, actually. Uh-oh. I guess this doesn't pause. That was important information to find out. Ah, crush him like the bug that he is.
Reloading.
You know, it bugs me when, if you're empty, hitting fire doesn't reload it. You have to hit a separate button. Of course, you know, this game has the level of realism also that, if you ditch your mag, you lose what's in it, so... Oh, nice bottleneck.
Reloading.
Yeah, I thought when it said times two, I thought that was how many rounds were left. I didn't know that was how many mags were left. Yeah, I'm definitely playing totally blind here. Okay, so... Okay, I need to... L1.
Defensive equipment inbound.
Come on, get crushed. Yeah, there we go.
Get down!
Makes me nervous standing in front of that gun. Oops. Oh, dude. Oh, that was a terrible place to drop that turret. Oh, man. Oh, right, I'm supposed to be hitting X. Okay, so that's what it means when I'm on my back. So, Krev, you play this a lot? Okay, got a trophy for that. Cool, let me check that out. Okay, so this is the third most common trophy, which is only 58% of people do this for finishing the training. Of course, a bronze, you wouldn't expect anything else, but... Ooh, 58%. A lot, but on PC. Yeah, that's crazy. Only 58% did that, and that's the third most common trophy. Okay, cool. Is that cross-platform? Which, speaking of, did you see, was it Phil Spencer, I think is his name, from Xbox, is trying to put a ban on cross-platform? Like the head of Xbox? It's a messed up world, man.
My task is to supervise your missions. Use the galactic campaign map to choose a region, and then a planet.
One of the many stories I posted on the my Facebook channel where I have all the gaming news. Of course, This still says screenshot gallery. I need to update it. Anyway, yes. Influence, region, homeworld. Okay, cool. So, oh, I thought it was a touchpad map. Ah! Missions, actions is not crossplay. Okay, so the leaderboard basically is cross-platform. Okay, that's cool. A recap of the war since you last logged in. Oh, okay. Misunderstood you then. Thanks for clearing that up. But just campaign percentage, basically. What are these bars that are just regions that are being lost and one ba- okay. Fighting bugs because they're uncontrolled menace. Definitely not because their corpses turn into oil. Good. Good. Okay. That makes sense. Tell you, I just love the recruitment commercial that this thing has when it first opens up. Oh man. After we liberate the region from there. Truth, freedom, and democracy to the cyborgs that got away from us to be free. Okay. Final assault to eliminate the alien threat. That doesn't sound at all like the final solution. And illuminates, don't be fooled. Vote. They probably have powerful weapons, can destroy it. Alright, so kind of an evil military complex. Propaganda machine. Yeah, I could see all of that in the, That recruitment video that it starts out with. When we have liberated this region from their sovereignty. not you again. You're looking at me like you're about to make trouble for me. Yep, there she goes. Cut it out. One. Oh, there we go. Hi. Hi. I can't play like this. Stop. I know you want to play, but so do I. Give me a second. See if she'll take some food. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Ooh, finally got both dogs playing with each other. Okay, I say bring ammo before you go. Choose one of the... enter the hell pods on the... Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. 1 minute. And I'm back again. Sorry about that. Alright, how do I... I guess I go back. Helldivers lost. Accidentals. Enemies. Wow. That looks... Okay, so how do I not go completely empty?
Chief Communications Officer, and this is your armory console. Ask me about new gear, unlocks, whatever you like.
Okay. Armory? Did I lose you, Krev? Am I having to get up, man? I don't know how to get ammo, and I'm guessing you tuned out from me having to get up. Alright, that certainly does suck. Hello out there. Is this PvP? Red, blue, and green factions? No, we're killing bugs. Still looking for that ammo, you're telling me. I guess that ain't happening.
Hellport launch sequence initiated. Crew to stations. I repeat,
have net over 100 systems have been cleansed of their indigenous populations.
Hellport launch sequence initiated. Crew to stations. I repeat, crew to stations.
Plane swoops by and delivers a single laser. Pay some attention to that news ticker at the bottom of the screen. Oh, here we go. Button map. Prone, get up, melee, interact. Well, I didn't see all of it, but I'm sure it's in the pause menu. Okay, so... Wait, is that a friendly? They were shooting their own guy? What just happened? Okay, well, it didn't send me empty anyway. I don't see any missions. This looks... I guess we're going that way. You know, I thought dropping a way marker... a waypoint... Oh, dude, really? I can't go across that? This sure looks like I can go across it. Well, that sure got their attention. Oh yeah, I need to use the radar on the map, don't I? Oh, are these guys still chasing me?
Reload!
What do we got here? Won't let me jump this or vault this, I guess. Wait, that's just the extract? Am I supposed to, like, rack up kills and then leave when I think it's time? What does this thing want me to do? Capture area. Oh. I gotta go back to where I started. I don't know if I should, you know, do like a non-engagement type of strategy to manage resources. How do I capture this area? Kill these guys, I guess. Okay, wow, that was ridiculously easy. Now exfil to... yeah. Okay. You know, I've been wanting to play a good twin stick, and looking around on the PlayStation Store, because the Christmas sale's still going, even though it's mid-January. I picked up a couple to try, but I get the hang of this. I could enjoy this. Good impressions so far. Some things aren't explained as well as they should be.
Confirmed.
No. Down. Oh, fuck. See, if I just fought them, I would have been fine. Which one did I want?
Shuttle arriving.
Oh. Man, splat. Army, they said. Alright. This is actually the more common one out of the two. Join the army, they said. Complete a mission. Only 66% of people do that. So that's... That's different. That's a shame. More people aren't playing this. This is pretty decent. So I don't say about most things anymore. Okay, now that I get what's going on, let's do that again. It's not gonna let me. Not allowed.
Helldivers launch sequence initiated. Crew to stations. All right, I repeat, crew to stations.
And let's change that out for, I don't know, more ammo probably. Communication emotes. Okay, that looks, yeah. Wow, these guys suck. Okay.
Deploying defensive assets.
Find the
do it without firing any shots.
Freedom delivery!
probably could. I don't know if time is one of the things to judge it on. Clear the area. What? Who the hell shot me? Somebody inside this rock? Seriously?
Helldiver deploying to combat zone.
Oh, cool. Okay, so... better not fuck up my 3-star run because the guy was stuck inside a... oh, yep.
Stand by. Equipment on its way.
That's it. Oh, nice gun. Oh, you have to be in the AOE to capture?
Affirmative.
Thanks. This is my first time playing. That should have been obvious. It's like every other capture flag. Sorry. Capture the flag at the right time.
Cannibal on the double!
Has a lot of polish for the genre. I think the last one that I played that was this good was Judge.
Shuttle inbound, ETA T-minus 1 minute 30 seconds. Defensive stratagem incoming.
Arriving.
So do we automatically stay grouped up for the next mission? Or this was the next mission. Huzzah, that is why I got the 2-star. It's because of that death. Okay. Sorry, your mic's pretty low. What was that? Yes. Okay, do you do the mission select? Is there a way to pass crown? Okay.
Freedom comes at a high price.
Okay, cool. We stayed grouped up. I didn't know if it was going to break us up there. I'm sorry. Can you turn your mic up a little bit? Is there something in the options? I'll turn my sound up. Okay, I'll turn my sound up a little bit. What were you saying?
We are now able to act.
The which region did you say to go to? That's a claw. The top right area?
The orange and red one?
Red, okay.
No, well, the red side.
Commencing mission.
So you're on PlayStation? Cool.
Stand by. Equipment on its way.
That's cool, it picks it up for both of us. Sure. Why I can't drop this turret? Sure, I'm putting in the right combo.
Defensive stratagem incoming. Equipment on its way. Dropping equipment.
Get into this.
Helldivers launch sequence initiated. Crew to stations. I repeat, crew to stations.
On the double.
Hellport launch sequence initiated. Crew to stations. I repeat, crew to
that's
stations.
Cool. Trophy. Commencing. say hello to democracy. That was great. JD. Put it on a medium one.
Roger that.
Hellport launch sequence initiated. Crew to stations. I repeat, crew to stations.
Build because there were four of them.
Reloading.
How do I not have a pistol? Yeah, I can't blame him. That was too hard. I should have stayed on the easy one. But there were four of us a minute ago when I picked that. So, you know, in fairness, I think that wasn't all me.
We are one step closer.
So, jump into somebody else's game, yeah. Right on. If they don't kick me out, I might get a lot of XP for this, just to carry, I don't know. Oh, what's this? Host is migrating. Oh, I see.
Combat zone.
So, brothers in arms join a multiplayer game. It was the fourth most common trophy in the game.
Broadcasting Helldiver emergency signal.
Emergency is increasing to your maximum priority. Alright, I will be back with more. I liked it. I was not expecting a twin stick. This is, I'll be back for more of this. Be continued.